So this is incredible to me that it's lasted this long, that we're still talking about giving people equality, giving people the right to vote. Why shouldn't it be easier for us to vote? Why don't we pass laws to make it easier to vote rather than harder to vote? I still don't get it.
If you're a citizen of this country, if you have the right to vote, it should be as simple and straightforward and safe for you to vote, period, as much as we can make it. But these laws that are coming out right now do the exact opposite. It makes it harder for everyone to vote, but it particularly targets Black and brown people, people of color, people in disadvantaged communities, and younger and poorer people. And that, again, is the exact opposite of what we should be trying to do in this country, is to take away the voice of folks who already are underrepresented so much. And so it's a real travesty. And I'm so glad that you gentlemen have taken the time to come and talk about this this afternoon.